Alright guys, hello and welcome back to Let's Play Auction Not Included, where my music keeps cutting out, so I don't have game music anymore to listen to. Fabrication, let's make sure we get the mushloaf fabricated there. Who's in charge of cooking, by the way? I would like to make sure that the people who are doing the cooking are good at cooking. Isamu, you are in charge of research, so you can't really cook. So Jack is gonna do most of the cooking. Maybe Rowan. But yeah, I think Jack should be doing the majority of the cooking. Definitely. Okay, are we gonna be, yeah, fabricate now. Because I need someone to definitely fabricate fairly quickly. Apparently, someone actually needs water to work on the supercomputer. I guess that makes sense, but yeah, we need fabrication for the what's it called? Air deodorizer. There we go. There's just like a pool right there, which is good, I guess. I mean, I'm not complaining. Jack, are you good at this? No, okay. I don't know why you're researching. Actually, that means there's no one researching. Except for Isamu, so let's also get Long Way on that. Good job, everyone. Okay. Let's go ahead and get the storage boxes, storage compactors, because I would like the sweet material to go somewhere. Okay, why is there not enough resources? What am I using to build it? For some reason, I'm using granite. Use sandstone, please. I should literally be using sandstone for absolutely everything because it's just such an awesome material. There's like a bunch of chlorine, hydrogen, and just stuff here. That's not good. There's a puffed there. Oh, do puffs consume contaminated oxygen and just like... An extremely buoyant, non-aggressive species, the puffed rids itself of excess pathogens by excreting lumps of slime with each breath. Okay. That's interesting. I do not want to go down here because there is a bunch of contaminated stuff. We don't have enough oxygen generation, and we need more research, obviously. Let's get percolation. Okay, oxygen generation. Well, I'll do that as soon as I get an air deodorizer there. And one there as well. All. Sweet pony, sweet pony. All sweet pony, and this will be all. I mean, if we do dig into this area, I'm gonna have to have like a air chamber that has air deodorizers. So, yeah. That would be what I would have to do, indeed. In terms of water supplies, it's actually pretty good because this is a bunch of water that I can just, like, use for a while for oxygen generation. So I'm gonna start working on that oxygen generation system. But it has to work well. Which is the biggest problem. Otherwise my base will be like really lacking oxygen. Which is not good. Not good at all. Wow, there is so much contaminated oxygen there. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna build another air deoxidizer there. Oh, none of them has been built at all. Okay, let's prioritize those three. I don't want anyone getting sick. Oh, new duplicant available, okay. Saul, Quincy, or Bert? Bottomless stomach is not good. Mole hands is amazing. You are also good at research, funnily enough. You're good at cooking, though. I don't think we have anyone good at cooking yet. I don't know, Jack is good at cooking. Okay, I think you're the best, even though you do have bottomless stomach, which means our chef will have to work harder, but at least you can also cook your own food. Yeah, definitely you, okay. Someone prioritized that right now to 9. Deliver that sand, and then I'll put it back to 5. Okay. Insufficient oxygen generation still, which is not good. But I will deal with it. Maybe I should put an algae terrarium like right there, but eh. Algae terrariums don't help decor at all, so. In terms of algae, we are out of it. Mm-hmm. That's a problem. Okay. Let's get advanced filtration. Okay, I'm gonna have to start working on the new way of creating, what's it called? New way of creating stuff. There's not enough algae, which is a huge problem. Actually, it's really surprising I don't have enough algae since I've actually, like, not used that much. Okay, that's a bad idea. I need at least 3 high, ideally 4 high. Let's go ahead and do that. Skill increase, awesome. Insufficient resources for the algae generator, though, so we're gonna need some of that. Alright, well now I'm just waiting for stuff to get done. This is gonna take a little while, because two people are always gonna be on research, one person's always gonna be cooking, and then two people might be on power generation, so it's like, awkward. Okay, let me make sure I'm prioritizing auction. I need algae, so let's prioritize all this. To like 8. Alright, that gets done so fast when it's prioritized, it's awesome. Someone get that algae and deliver it to the... There we go. Perfect. Let's also get another algae terrarium down here. Like that. If I put one there, for example, is it just unreachable? Yeah, it is. Okay. That's problematic. Long way is slightly stressed still. Well, you are our highest level person with like ridiculous decor expectations, so I guess that sort of makes sense. Yeah. Okay. The more duplicants we get, the more work we can do quickly. Which is always fun. We need more and more algae, though, so I'm gonna need to definitely start considering the, what's it called? The electrolyzer to make our auction. The problem with using an electrolyzer to make our auction is that it pumps out another gas, which is hydrogen, which is lighter than oxygen. Like demonstrated right here, it's at the top of absolutely everything. Which means it'll float to the top, but we have to filter that out because it's obviously not breathable. Okay, so how would I make that auction system? So obviously hydrogen will be floating up to the top. So I need to create a room up here, I guess, with like the electrolyzers. And the auction will be pumped downwards. Seems to be the best way to do it. Yeah, okay. Well, let's start making that. I think I'll need a 5-tall room to actually make that work out, so... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Mainly because I'm gonna need a bunch of piping stuff. That is hard to deal with. Actually, no. Four tall still makes more sense, because that way people can actually reach, I'm pretty sure. Whereas I don't think people are actually able to reach five. Well, these two filled up will make enough room for 10 colonists, or duplicants, I guess. What else do we need? Let's get, what is important? Combustion might be useful. I mean, if we have, like, a full system to circulate air, that's gonna use, like, a ridiculous amount of power, so... Yeah, let's have one of those. Yeah, sounds good. Okay. We're gonna need some way to get this CO2 out of here. We're also gonna need a room to get CO2 away from the system. I guess if we have like air pumps randomly placed about. One here, especially since there's just so much CO2 here. That might work. I keep forgetting you can't dig to get rid of those. Let's extend the electrical wiring and let's see, do we have enough cots? Yes, we do. But let's build a couple more and let's get some nice decor around here. The decor here is very nice. Rowan is the only person not happy when you're there. Probably because it isn't the best breathability there. That's for sure. Blocks the flow of liquid without obstructing the flow of gas. Maybe we should get a couple of those. Maybe in like the center, right there and there. It'd be useful. They do -5 decor, but it's only a 1-tile radius. Yeah, let's go ahead and get 2 gas pyramidal tiles there. Should help with the oxygen percolation, I guess? Would be a word for it? I have no idea. Well, we're gonna have to start getting the filtration system ready. Oh, new duplicant. Okay. Level 1 architect that's just really good at everything, but only, like, a little bit. You can't cook, though. You have an iron gut. A level 7 technician with 7 tinkering speed and 5 digging speed. That sounds actually really useful. Yeah, I think we're gonna get you, Mr. Hugh. Is someone gonna build this gas permeable tile? The idea behind the gas permeable tile is that the oxygen, since it's lighter than CO2, will just flow up. And then, everything else will just flow down. Which is perfect. Okay. We're definitely not creating enough oxygen. Like, the actual oxygen pressure is really low. But we'll deal with that. Let's go ahead and get that. Let's see. Okay. Let's get that. And then let's have a nice clean water supply here. And we're gonna need also somewhere to just dispose of our wastewater. How do I build like under this without without breaking it? Or let me build a ladder down. Okay, insufficient oxygen generation, obviously. Since we are lacking algae. We need more algae, okay. Dig some of this out. Okay, I'm gonna definitely need some other way to make oxygen very soon. We are running out of algae. You know what? Let's go ahead and start work on it. Okay. I need electrolyzers, and I'm gonna need to dig up so that there's like an area to hold. Yeah, okay. I want this floor to be for more cots. Actually, no. We're gonna build another cots floor like right there. And then this floor will be where a bunch of hydrogen is going to be. And we'll continue digging upwards to filtrate all that out. Actually, no, it makes more sense to put cots here, so let's put some cots here. Yeah. That'll be enough for 15 duplicants approximately, maybe a bit more, so... should be good. Speaking of which, we need more cots for duplicants. I'll just build this all out and put a little bit more blank canvases there. And we really badly need oxygen generation. I am just gonna straight up build an electrolyzer right now because we need it. Okay, our plumbing will be water from a liquid pump is situated right there. Okay, plumbing. Also, okay, can someone prioritize this to 9? What's that? New duplicate? No? Our research task is done. Okay. Let's get insulation. Yeah, I'm gonna need someone to... well, there's enough... there's oxygen being generated. So that's good. The problem is that we're gonna need the electrolyzer now. So let's just go ahead and start building our plumbing system for making stuff. Okay, this is gonna go like this up to the electrolyzer. And then I need power. So power needs to go down the ladder to the liquid pump. And then, yeah, okay. So I'll do that now. We need oxygen generation like so badly. That's all high priority. Very high priority, I'm telling you. As soon as we can get this auction supplying system, we should be fine. Also, I want this to be really high priority, so let's prioritize all that. Because that'll help our algae supplies for now, which are fairly important. Oh, we have a lot of fertilizer and contaminated dirt, but we don't have, like, any supplies of algae. That's bad. Let's build another battery, I think that might be useful. In any case, can someone build this? We're building it out of obsidian because it's freaking by default. No, we're building it out of sandstone, boy. Sandstone. There we go. And we also need electrical wire. Through here, over there. Let's ensure that oxygen can, or hydrogen goes through all the way up, and oxygen can also go through all the way up. Let's Okay, someone prioritize getting all this done. Why is it still not hooked up? Oh, because I'm an idiot. Is there any more algae deposits? Well, obviously right here. And right there. And right around there, so I need all that. I need all the algae I can get. Algae will supply me for now. Okay, there's a bunch of hydrogen around everywhere now. I'm gonna have to get rid of that hydrogen somehow, because funnily enough, if we were using normal chemistry, there should actually be double the hydrogen being released than oxygen, but the game is nice and doesn't flood our whole base with hydrogen quite yet. That would be quite bad if we flooded our whole base with hydrogen. Since we do, I think I have a good amount of coal. I'm gonna make a coal room. Trench stench. Oh, that's a problem. Medical cot. Yeah, let's go ahead and have one of those, like, here. Or, like, here, yeah. No, not, don't build that out of granite, please. Build that out of sandstone. Very good. This electrolyzer produces a good amount of oxygen. Except for the fact that there's a huge amount of hydrogen also, which is produced, but, you know. Problems. Okay, there is so much hydrogen being produced that we definitely need a way of filtering that out, so. Okay, let's get a new duplicant. It's going to be a level 5 miner, Nikola or Leia. McNair, okay. Mole hands. You know, I think the best duplicant we can get is probably Nikola. So let's print off Nikola. Well, anyway, I'm gonna end this episode off here, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time when we, well, find a way to deal with this hydrogen issue.